Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Jim VanderZwan.
That's why we say you never say never in the weather business. Yeah, usually there are rainy seasons over in April, but sometimes in May it keeps going along here. And in the last 12 hours, leftovers, really. Most of it's just confined to a couple of little cumulus clouds out over San Benito County. And a few little sprinkles over the hills this morning, but most of it happened last night. Temperatures reminiscent of a late spring rainy day. Mostly 50s and 60s. Nobody got too warm, about as warm as it got. 68 degrees in Gilroy and Morgan Hill today. That was it. Rainfall amounts, though, over 3/4 of an inch. In Ben Lomond and Scotts Valley, just shade over 1/2 inch in Boulder Creek, around 1/3 in Santa Cruz and Watsonville, Monterey Peninsula, a little bit less, but about 1,700s in Marina and Seaside, 1,600s in Monterey, 2,000s in Pacific Grove, another 1/3 of an inch in Carmel Valley. Even the Salinas Valley picked up something there, 1,700s in Salinas, and a little less than 1/10 of an inch, about 0.05 to 1/10 of an inch elsewhere at other stations down the valley. Santa Clara Valley, not that much in San Jose, but got 2,100s in Morgan Hill, 2,600s in Gilroy, Hollister, a little over 1/3 of an inch. So we got a nice little run of the rain. Tomorrow we'll look at the seasonal totals. We're really doing pretty good. 72 in Redding, 45 in snow as we expected. You still saw that there. Still a couple of showers up at Tahoe, but roads are opening up. 60s all the way down in Southern California, and they even got some rain. Cool out in the Great Basin and parts of the Northern Plains because of this upper level low. Still pretty warm, though. 84 in Dallas, while it's 57 in Chicago, 64 in the Big Apple today. Got some rain heading that way. Upper level low spinning around. Showers and thunderstorms, but no severe weather. Good news there. Scattered storms over the plains. So the rest of the action's over the Great Basin right here, swirling around that upper level low. Cold enough to still make snow in the desert mountains, and it'll be pushing out in the plains. Tomorrow, though, could start seeing some pretty good thunderstorms over the high plains in parts of Colorado, Wyoming, Nebraska, and North and South Dakota, also in Missouri. This low is still cold enough to make for some snow in parts of Canada and the upper Great Lakes states and New England. The rest is going to be showers and thunderstorms. For us, our low moves away. High pressure builds in. You can see the pressure pattern here at 18,000 feet. Next system pushed way up into British Columbia. The ridge does flatten down a little bit at the tail end of the weekend, so we're going to expect temperatures to cool off just a little bit once it kind of gets past here. And then the ridge rebuilds, so we're going to see just slight variations. No big heat wave coming up at all. Low clouds likely back in. Low-level moisture showing up here. Temperatures warm up a little bit, except along the coast. Got a sea breeze. And the following day, fog will be patchier. It gets a little bit warmer, but here again, we're not going to be breaking any records for heat. Comfortable numbers for a little while longer, and well, we'll get closer to normal anyway. 60s and 70s ought to do it around the Bay Area, so that's pretty typical. Overnight lows, 40s and 50s, and we're getting back into the 70s in the Santa Clara and Salinas Valleys tomorrow. But by the time it gets that warm, won't be for too long, and so it's going to be a nice run for the Amgen Tour, I should say, running down the Salinas Valley there. Good day for a bike ride for a change. They've been having their fair share of weather issues. Upper 50s to low 60s around the peninsula. We'll do some upper 60s at the north end of the bay and even a few 70s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. Still partly cloudy out there right now. Local low clouds will set up shop later on tonight. So get some gray skies in the morning along the coast and parts of the valleys, but should burn back to mostly sunny with a little sea breeze. Come Friday, fog's only patchy for a day or so and then sunshine. On the weekend, still some low clouds in the morning, patchy stuff here and a few high clouds, but mostly still the 60s and 70s, and then mostly 60s Sunday and Monday before it recovers again in the valleys and the mountains. The coast will have to go with mostly 60s for a few days and then add a few 50s in there. So like I say, a pretty nice little run here as we get into May. And looks like we're done with rain for now. Next week, system, Wednesday, Thursday, I think that's going to be north. We'll keep an eye on it.